Crescent Beach is the lower class horseshoe bay.
It's a dry, slippery one.
Final team supreme.
Nice.
So random.
Yeah.
Paint cans, they were Raiders.
Oh, you feel the air temperature?
There?
It's workers. Oh shit, they backing up?
I don't think so. Are they?
The lights came on.
I don't know, let's walk down this way.
They're gone. I say we risk it, because then if they come back, we're busted, but we'll just flee. We won't come back or stay or anything. Oh, nasty. Oh, dude, my breath is like all smoky. Is that smoke we're breathing out?
I don't know. Not good.
No, that shit.
Doesn't take long.
I did arms yesterday, too.
Oh, there you go.
Little wee bit sore.
I went on Saturday and just destroyed myself because Nikki's parents were coming over for dinner. They were bringing like tuna and crab and shit.
Yeah.
Fuck, I OD'd on food. I almost healed up by the morning just from the gym.
Yeah. Is that that boat still?
I think so.
Think you still have your Motorola flip? I'm like, almost.
That fucking rugby flip.
Should have my mask, fuck.
Oh.
This is Haggard.
In this tunnel.
Merle Haggard. Yeah, it's worse than the tunnel, man. Dude, did you see that somebody named their kid Rape One Ghostface?
No.
Yeah. He posted it.
No.
He's like, this is fucked up.
What?
Ghostface on the birth certificate. First name, Ghostface. Other first name, Rape One. That's fucking crazy, dude. Some people are like too far.
Yeah, that's like.
Like, what are you doing to your kid? You're setting him up for some weird shit.
Totally. Like, do you think he's gonna have a normal career? Like, this is your pilot, Ghostface.
No shit.
This is go see his Raekwon fly your plane today.
Yeah. Now up to that, Ghostface.
Man, you either have to be like a stand-up comedian or a pirate.
Yeah.
Like Sinbad.
Sinbad.
Well, yeah, that's... Hold on. I hear it.
Oh, we gotta go up that shitty hill.
Oh. I know, right? Come. Time to go.
Yeah.
If you're on here somewhere, surprised you're not. Holy shit, okay.
You doing it?
Yeah, if you guys go, I'm going.
Okay, fuck. I got the fucking... I got the fucking bag, too. That'll keep you stable.
Cool.
fuckers out.
Dude. I know, it's pretty gnarly, man.
Boy, yeah, now the sun's gone?
Yeah. That wind is just fucking bitter.
Oh, it's ruthless, man. It's coming even through all my clothes. My fingers and my toes.
I pretty much don't do anything, just this.
And work, right?
Yeah, well, I work Monday to Friday. Me and my dad work together.
Oh,
I know, eh?
Man up. You're in a fucking sheepskin.
No, I'm not, man. I got another jacket.
Want to shirt off my back roll? I'll do it. No. I'll suffer so you're warm.
Yeah, man. Either way, but probably best to stay off the track. Doug. Those are actually not bad, too. We can dig out below or something.
You sleep to find like a really tall one.
Yeah, well, maybe there is. I've never actually been through this whole place. What is that?
Oh,
Daph? I don't know where I am. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's like a...
Looks like a
Damn. It does, it looks new. Here's some old abandoned tracks in Surrey, Delta. Some old factory
right
closed down.
Follow the water, right? And then the water's gonna go underneath you. You wanna go over top of that fucking...
Yeah? Oh, this stuff stinks so bad. I can't even... Those things stink. You gonna have enough silvers? I guess we'll just have to be fast. She on the phone?
Huh?
Looks like she's on the phone, eh? Want a brick to step on? Want a brick? That guy just gave us the thumbs up. I guess he's not gonna. I guess he's not calling the cops.
I don't trust him.
No, I don't either. It's probably a cop. Ruthless. Well, first one of 2014 for me to be filming. Yeah. Still here after all these years.